Renowned Kazakh pianist Zhania Aubakirova gave a solo concert of classical music at the famous Brussels Center for Fine Arts. The pianist is given a world tour to mark the 30th anniversary of her creative career. Here in Belgium, she presented the legendary works of world classics. I played a solo program, which is not so often, because I usually perform with the orchestra. Basically, I play chamber music, but now I will play solo for 2 hours. I played a lot in Paris, Germany, France, England, Eastern Europe, Asia, America, but I'm playing solo in Brussels for the first time, and this is the continuation of the tour. I've already played 5 concerts in Kazakhstan, and now I'm giving the European part of the tour, and I have a lot of concerts this year. The concert featured the eternal music of Bach and the immortal ballads of Chopin. As soon as the first chords rang out from under the hands of the renowned master of piano classics, the crowded hall froze under the enchanting sounds of music.
Zhania, in Kazakhstan several times when I was ambassador there, and at that time already she impressed me very much by her performances. And today also, she performed at a very high level. Best representatives that Kazakhstan could send to cities like Brussels.
To listen to the virtuoso performance of the famous Kazakhstan pianist, not only the Belgians gathered, but also the admirers of her talent from neighboring Germany.
I know Zhania since 15 years, and I have the great honor to be one of the honorable professors of the Kumangazi Conservatory. So I did there a lot of fantastic concerts together with Zhania and the all wonderful piano competitions as well.
Enthusiastic applause of grateful spectators and flowers. The refined audience did not let Zhania Aubakirova for a long time from the stage, asking for more and more to play. An encore ahead is a performance in Luxembourg, and then in Hong Kong, Athens, and Budapest. The World Jubilee Tour of Kazakhstan's famous pianist in the Indian city of Delhi will end. And already on May 19, Zhania Aubakirova will perform in Almaty. After her performance, she will please fans at the Expo 2017 in Astana.